Hold your line over, doubling it up.
Go through the eye of your hook or your lure. Just bring it right alongside your main line like this. And you're just gonna try to form a loop with it below your main line. And you're just gonna take it and you're just gonna wrap it. And I would say, I mean, 4 wraps should be plenty. As thick as this doubled up line is. Then wet it down and then pull on that tag end first. And then pull on your main line.
Cut off that tag end.